coming up on Crunch Time when it comes time to finish out holiday Christmas shopping. Christmas 2 days away. So we're here with my main man, David Luna, is joining us. He's going to show us some last-minute tech gift ideas for every budget. I had him come in especially because, you know, I haven't done any of my Christmas shopping. So help me out, David. Let's do this. Let's start. Okay, let's do three kind of brackets. Under $60, over $60, and then over $125. How about that? So, under $60, what do you have that we can, like, some tech stuff?
Well, on the right, I've got the pop sockets. Now, those are just great stocking stuffers because they're good for all ages. So, if they have their phone all the time, but you see that they're dropping it or anything like that, they just go on the back of the phone, and they range $5-$10.
So, they kind of help you hold on to your phone.
Yep. So, I've got one on my phone.
Okay. Oh, look at that. See, that's how it works right there. There we go. Oh.
So, it just extends the range. That way, you're not overextending your thumb or anything like that.
There we go. Okay, so what else do we have under $60?
So then I've got the Google Mini. So those are on promotion because they're now $29 versus $69.
Okay.
So the Google Minis are nice because they're the voice automated. So if you have one in the kitchen or anywhere else, you can set timers, you can set reminders, or you can even say, hey, what's the weather like going to be today? Or anything like that.
Roku?
Now, the Roku sticks are nice because they just plug into the back of your TV and allows you to download apps because, you know, streaming is the big thing nowadays.
Yes, exactly.
So you can stream into it, and it's a big exclusive with us, so DirecTV Now, and it's only $35.
Okay, there we go. All right, under $125. So it's like $60 to $125.
Yeah,
the sweet spot.
Yeah. So I've got the Belkin, Apple Watch, and the iPhone charger. Now, this is nice because with the new iPhone, every time there's always a new Apple Watch. So this charger is nice because it puts all devices on a single
unit. I'm so buying this because I agree with you. The thing that comes, I have an Apple Watch right here, and the thing that comes with a watch, the cord is messing up.
It's laying around, you lose it. Exactly. So this puts everything in one spot.
If my wife is watching at home, I want this for Christmas. There we go.
And then also with all the new devices, wireless charging is a big must. So this is a nice charger because once you put it on, it levitates the phone up almost like this charger, but works with iPhone, Samsung, Android, and even that have the wireless charger.
Wait, so even if the phone doesn't have wireless charging, this will wireless charge it?
No, it has to have wireless charging.
Okay, there we go.
All of the newer phones nowadays do include wireless charging.
Okay, so over $125, what do we have?
Well, this speaker is actually $99.
Okay.
So this is the UE Wonder Room. So this is nice because it's water resistant. You can have it by the pool for if you got it with snow or anything like that, and it's pretty loud.
There we go. Let's tell how that is. All right, real quick. So over $125, what do we have?
So I've got the Power Beats and the Beats X. Now, the Beats X, so they hang around your neck, and they're held by magnets right there.
Nice.
And then you've got the Power Beats 3, the wireless. Now, those are the sweat and water resistant. So if you're into working out and listening to music, those are really good. And then I've got the JBL, the Link 250. So this also is a voice-activated speaker, but it's going to be more your fill-in-the-room kind of sound, like this is your party speaker.
This is the party one.
Exactly. And then I've got the Nest thermostat because home automation is really big nowadays, and so I don't want to go downstairs to change my thermostat. I can just do it from the comfort of my bed.
David Luna, thank you so much. And a little known fact, I get all this stuff for free. No, I'm kidding. I don't get any of this stuff right there. Thank you so much, David. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.